friends. My name is Amshantina from 6th standard. I'm studying in Masterji High School. My topic is about Rabindranath Tagore. Rabindranath Tagore was a great Polish poet, writer and musician. He believed that India could progress only through education. He can open the school in 1901 and called it Shantiniketan. It exists even today as Vishwa Bharati University. Music, poetry and books were an important part of his life. Rabindranath Sangeet, the music of Tagore is popular even in India and abroad. Tagore composed our national anthem, Jana Gana Mana. He wrote so many books and more than 3,000 poems. He was awarded as the Nobel Prize for